Yo.
So guys, day 2/3, we're going to explore a bit more of Marrakech. We're going to the Souk, I believe it's called, which is like a market. Just gonna see what it's about.
And many people, if any dons try a thing, you know.
Yeah, we've heard you know, that they're
gonna get smacked up one time, you know what I'm saying?
Onto you, the foreigners, but don't worry, we got this. Pray for us. No, but so we're gonna just take a cab and hopefully not get bumped because they try that as well. And yeah, we'll show you guys when we're there.
Boom. We out here.
Outfit of the day.
Going for the souk.
Outfit of the day. Quick trainers, quick tee, quick jeans.
No, so you know how I do. We are a gang, baby. Don't ever forget, bum bag, baby. Come on. It's nice though, isn't it?
Yeah, look. Traditional, get some for your mum.
Mm-hmm. Right, cool. So, guys, we're in. I don't know.
This is like an indoor shopping center, basically.
Yeah, basically. But
it's souk,
it's not the real souk yet, yeah, but there's stuff. And obviously, we just found. Take control.
Obviously, you're thinking to get two of these. Just have them at the door, the front door of our house. We are living. Hey, listen. Amazing. So this is the second place that we're in, and it's basically like, I don't know, what would you call this? Like a herbal shop? Herbal shop?
Yes. Yes. Very nice. Thank you so much.
So it smells so good.
We came home to buy some spices, some perfumes, essential oils, argan oil.
Natural.
It's the solid perfumes, it's not soaps.
Oh,
perfume. We can use as perfume like that, okay, just may stay for a long time. Or we cover it in cotton, we put it in our cupboard, in wardrobes. Like the sister, we keep it for a long time, forever, okay? And the good to kill moths.
You should put this in your big box or your clothes. Rari box. Very nice, very nice.
Do it slowly. Yes.
That was nice.
Strong.
Thank you very much. The people have always closed nose, rain one, bright one, salt one, more cactus coffee is good for them.
Your turn.
Back straight.
Yes, thank you. I'm sure it's strong, but it's good.
Very good, yeah.
And what's
you,
that good
you open, you open your plexus, you keep it the back straight. This part here to be strong, okay? After each meal to help us for digestion, acidity, and reflux.
Okay.
There's herbs in it, 11 different herbs with honey. Mm.
We've been waiting for this tea since we came.
Very
and now
nice tea.
We're in the shop, we got tea.
Bravo. The smell of that one, yeah. So we're grabbing some rocks.
Yeah, rocks, but they smell nice. You can use it as perfume, rub it on your skin, you can put it in your suitcase, your wardrobe, air freshener basically.
So fam, we literally just got hustled by
a little
kid, fam.
Man, I was like 6 years old.
I was like, boom, boom, bang, bang. Like, this guy's gonna try to chat to us, but we were recording, yeah. So you can't chat to man when we're recording.
He was so cute. It was like my little nephew begging. Like,
yeah, please, food. I was like, fam.
And he came up to us. He was like, bang, bang. I said, what's going on here? What does this mean?
Nah, it's mad. What is it?
So much going on, I don't even know where to look.
Just don't look too much, you'll get hustled.
Yeah.
Try not to make any eye contact. Bruh, this place is mad.
It's mad.
Nice though. Cultural. Sure, how was that for you, fam?
Listen, you have to stick to your guns. You have to say no. This woman was going to give me henna for free, apparently.
You were so close to pull your hand out. I had to pull you away from.
She was grabbing my hand.
Yeah, and you was going to give it to her. What you did?
What? I'm going to fight this woman.
No, nah, just say thank you. Bye-bye.
So, yeah, you have to stick to it.
Say no thank you, no thank
no
you.
No thank you, no thank you, no thank you. Keep it moving.
Keep it moving, cuz.
Come on.
We're going up to the back, fam. Yes. Thank you. Shaw, watch your leg.
Wow.
Yeah,
we're up.
We do video first, then we do selfie,
yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
So yes, we are here.
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
Stuart Juice. Number 12.
Number 12. I can't lie. We slightly got hustled, but it was worth it.
It
man.
Was so worth it.
20 dirham. It's about what, £1 for some fresh juice, man.
Yeah, man, it's proper as well.
Just walking through. It's a different. This. It's not like the dress what you know. If you never see something like that, you know that.
Oh wow!
I assure you this. Leave this. Your hand like that. You want to see the princess? Yeah. Your hand. Other hand. Yeah.
That's mad, isn't it?
It's amazing.
So, do you wear this to party or?
Yeah, this is for crazy. Yes.
Turn around. Jeez.
Look like a princess.
Here is a.
Oh, you can see it's
very nice.
It's nice, isn't it? And what's that?
Hijab.
The hijab.
Moroccan princess.
Yes. Like Jasmine, you work this. Like a sultana.
Oh.
You don't know yourself again.
No one's gonna try hustle you when you got this on, you know. Jeez, is that you, yeah? Yeah, I will.
Wow. So, we are out here.
In the souk.
In the souk.
Souk.
In the souk. Kung. Quite a lot to see here, to be honest. Every 5 seconds, we get stopped, but that's fine. Yeah, come on, quick. So you found this kind of China shop type thing.
I said China shop in
that's
Morocco.
What they call China shop. They're Chinas, I believe. So you and your boom. This is not even your boom time,
boom.
Like. And we found a few tourists, so we thought let's stick with them. But this is nice.
Isn't it?
We needed somewhere to stop off and chill for
stop
a second.
Getting, stop being harassed.
For real, like, yeah. Literally, we're just trying to walk, but it's not happening. So we just took a pit stop.
This is my brother.
Please. Look.
Bruv, can you see that monkey?
It's wearing a nappy.
Yeah. She said the monkey's wearing a nappy.
Oh, that's what they do.
Thank you,
guys. No,
no,
no, no.
You cool getting hustled. These lot are
waiting
to
get... Work the Stand up.
Come on, little man.
Stand up.
Oh my god. These are not happy.
Oh, let's go.
So this one, look at my
look
hair
at my
as well.
Face. Look at my face.
That monkey fucked
they
you up.
They attacked me.
And look, as soon as monkeys, you got attacked by the monkey, yeah,
they don't like me.
The people tried attacking you.
Yeah.
Everyone trying to suck your money. Fucking hell, these lot are mad. Now we're gonna get approached by another don that wants to sell us glasses, man.
But listen, I don't think.
Thank you, brother. Thank you.
I don't think monkeys like me because that's the second time now.
Yeah, no.
That they've attacked me.
It's a mad thing. It's a mad thing.
I'm staying away from the monkeys.
Listen, I think we need to get the fuck out of here
now.
Thank you. We had very nice. Very nice.
No,
he's gonna be like taster.
Fucking snakes and things. Mad.
I'm not even about that life. There's more down there. I'm not about it.
Thank you. I'm scared. The thing is, I wouldn't even mind having a picture of a snake. Yeah, but no, I'm alright, man. Just because I can't be asked to pay for it, man.
Yeah.
Okay. Look, there's monkeys there. Let's stay away from them, man.
Ooh,
I think it's time to get out of here.
It's time to...
Sorry, brother. Thank you. Listen, it's time to get the out of here. We need to leave.
No.
Right now.
It is a Zafaran Badian cinnamon here. And that one teapot Japanese. Teapot, not Moroccan, okay? With the black tea, like that one, you know, for filtered to drink tea. It's very quick, you know, quick preparations. And very delicious, I'm like.
I like this jasmine one as well. Are these for like...
Yes. Oh, you can mix with water. You have jacuzzi.
Oh,
you have swim in the pool in the house.
Mm.
Maybe you wash. Nice.
Yes.
It's very delicious.
Smells good.
Yeah. Mm. Nice for the night, for the morning. With honey, exactly. Mm. Give me 2 seconds.
No problem. So basically, this guy is trying to finesse us and he's trying to give us all this
treatment. He's trying to give us all this treatment.
So that we can buy a few bits and bobs.
Don't worry, we know how it goes.
Well, yeah, man, obviously, Charlene was the one to say, yeah, give us some tea.
I said, yes, please, because I heard free of it.
Bro,
but then you have to think about it.
Either way,
we might just.
I'm probably going to cop a little bit of perfume.
Yeah, just
know?
Something small, innit?
Yeah, it's better.
As long as it's not too expensive. 1,000 dirhams.
I reckon it'll probably be like 50. Or less.
Okay.
Maybe like 20. Well, I'll ask him how much is it and then maybe we'll spend like 50.
Yeah.
Organic, say with me. We are Moroccan in the mountains, not in the Medina place touristic people. We use sugar. Sugar. Okay.
So
we just came back from the souk and that was an experience.
Yeah,
let's
definitely.
Just call it that. It was good. We managed to pick up a few things, souvenirs and stuff like that as well. And it's just good to see how the culture is over here.
Yeah,
and
man.
See the differences. I mean,
and yeah, I hope you don't enjoy that little footage of Charlene getting harassed by that monkey, fam.
Oh my god,
listen, you got a thing for monkeys, isn't it?
They definitely have a thing for me,
they have a thing for you, fam.
But yeah, man, it was a good experience, and as I said in yesterday's vlog, definitely would recommend doing this as well.
100%. Now, guys, the weather came out for us, fam. The weather's looking nice today.
We're gonna take this opportunity to explore.
Yeah, we're gonna play some mini golf and that, you know. I don't know why no one's in the pool at the moment, but yeah, we'll see where I go on, fam.
Rushing me to get ready.
Listen, we're hungry and we got
free food.
Yeah,
yeah.
We eat.
But
lunch,
can I go at least come
brunch,
and brush her hair?
Breakfast.
Can I brush my hair?
No, because we might miss our food. And
we got literally,
wait
we missed lunch. We missed breakfast and we missed lunch today, so we better
not
go and get
miss
this
brunch.
Yeah.
Oh, the sun is,
the thing is
shining.
We haven't even eaten properly, so
the sun is shining.
Hopefully it's decent food.
Yeah, they said this is brunch. I don't know what that means, but
it could be tea and biscuits, so let's see.
For fuck's sake.
This guy thinks he works here.
A little bit of caramel. Mm-hmm. Well, good to go. Pancake. A la Riyadh. Know them ones when you get gassed over the free food and you just start doing way too much, right?
This is so good.
You're doing way too much. Now, like, obviously, keep it simple like me, you know what I'm saying? Simple.
I've got this for you. Where we go in the world, this guy has to ask, is there a gym? Why is that your main concern? No. No, it's not every day. Bloody hell. This is what I have to put up with. Is there a gym? Can we use the gym? There's your gym, yeah? Drop down, give me 10.
There's not much for you to do here.
No, there isn't. Oh, let's go.
We have to pretend it's bare hot.
Go on.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
So hot.
Princess of Morocco. Beat it out, it just won't stop it, girl.